أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The sun with its spacious light is folded up. When the stars fall, losing their luster. The mountains vanish like a mirage. When the she-camels, 10 months with young, are left untended. The wild beasts are herded together in human habitations. The oceans boil over with a swell. When the souls are sorted out, being joined like with like, a female infant buried alive is questioned, what crime she was killed. When the scrolls are laid open, and the world on high is unveiled, the blazing fire is kindled to fierce heat, and the garden is brought near, then shall each soul know what it has put forward. For verily I call to witness the planets that recede, straight or hide, and the night as it dissipates, the dawn as it breathes away the darkness. Truly, this is the word of a most honorable messenger, endued with power, with rank before the Lord of the throne, with authority there, and faithful to his trust. And, O people, your companion is not one possessed, and without doubt he saw him in the clear horizon. Neither does he withhold grudgingly a knowledge of the unseen, nor is it the word of an evil spirit accursed. And whither go you? Verily, this is no less than a message to all the worlds. Prophet to whoever among you wills to go straight, you shall not will except as Allah wills, the cherisher of the world.